My name is Mark McKenna, and I'm really happy to be able to wish Abbey's happy birthday for their 50th anniversary. I'm here to promote my quarterly essay, Moment of Truth, History and Australia's Future, and it's an essay which looks at the government's response to the Uluru Statement and also the call for a truth-telling commission, and it examines the whole question and importance of history to our future as a nation.